GPS not showing approximate location on Waze? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure Waze has the required permissions. Open the Waze app info setting and click on permissions. Make sure the important permissions are given, especially the location or GPS permissions. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure location is enabled while you're launching Waze. Bring down the notification slider and check for the location option. Make sure it is enabled. If not, then tap on it to enable it. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is make sure your internet connection is working. Visit speedtest.net and check your internet speed. If you are in poor signal area, leave and get somewhere with better signal. If your internet is fine, then check Waze's server status. Visit downdetector.com and check if the servers are down. If the servers are down, then all you can do is wait for them to get live. Method 4. Another thing you can do is clear the app cache and data and then try running Waze. Press and hold the Waze icon on your screen and select app info. Tap on clear data and select clear cache first. Check if Waze is working correctly. If not, then return to the earlier options and select clear data. Method 5. If none of the earlier solutions work, try reinstalling the app. Press and hold the app icon and select uninstall. After the uninstall finishes, restart your device. After the restart, download and install it from the App Store or Play Store. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.